Three flights diverted in less than 1 week, all of them Boeing 787 Dreamliners. On Sunday, a 787 was diverted to Houston after a light indicated a brake problem. Last Thursday, another was forced to land after being low on oil. And last Tuesday, an engine oil filter light grounded yet another one. These mechanical issues come weeks after Dreamliners were allowed to return to the skies. They were previously grounded for 4 months after some of the plane's batteries caught fire in January. The batteries have since been redesigned. Boeing 787s have been plagued by delays and setbacks since they were unveiled in 2007. So three emergency landings in 6 days could become yet another PR nightmare for the Dreamliner. The most recent incidents aren't believed to be related to each other, but there have already been six such incidents this year with only 60 787s in service. The Dreamliners do have their defenders, though. A writer for The Verge says the number of incidents shouldn't raise too many eyebrows, at least for now. He says around 10% of Boeing 787 Dreamliners have had some sort of mechanical problem, but if you look back to 2009, the Airbus A340 had mechanical difficulties with roughly half of its planes. CNBC points out while some 787s are having mechanical trouble, the crews of every plane in the fleet are keeping a close watch on anything going on with the aircraft. Workers monitor a grid that changes colors if issues pop up. When there are no problems, the flight is green. If issues develop, the color of the flight on the board will turn yellow, then orange if it's more serious, and red if the problem is likely to require maintenance. And those safety measures have helped ensure passengers are kept safe. So far, no fatalities or injuries have resulted from mechanical issues in any of the 787s. And the bad headlines don't seem to have hurt sales of the Dreamliner. According to the Motley Fool, Boeing has a lot more planes to construct. Boeing has already booked in excess of 840 orders for Dreamliners of various shapes and sizes. At the company's planned year-end, 10 planes per month production rate, that works out to a backlog of orders stretching 7 years long. In light of the latest mechanical issues, Boeing said the safety of all its planes would continue to be closely monitored. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.